channel, and today I'm going to be doing the Chrono Bomb challenge. And here's how it's going to go. I'm going to have to dodge all these toys, dodge all these lasers, and dodge, if you can see, there's a gun right there that I bought yesterday. It's like a JJ gun, and I'm going to, and when I touch one of those wires, it's going to fire. So.
Okay, let me turn on the timer and the gun. You ready?
Uh-huh.
It's more just now in the background, though. Go. Too easy!
Right there. There's the bomb. Get ready.
Because you have to make it through all these lines over here to the trigger. It's hard even just walking through it. Nathan put all these toys. He picked this one because it's got spikes on it everywhere. And you gotta jump and dodge all of this stuff. Now, this is our new challenge. We got the gun, and the lasers are almost invisible on this version.
And if that gun shoots me, it's going up my butt. I'm going to have to try not to hit one laser, or look what will happen.
All right, let's see.
It's gonna be a pain in the butt.
Can you do it?
Obstacle, and my dad is actually gonna have to be the one to try to complete it, because I'm going to be setting up the trap.
Can I do it?
Yeah.
Okay. There's no way.
Dad, no, you're supposed to. What are you doing?
Thanks for watching, and please like and subscribe.